But I think what the indictment does offer is a view of the trend that's going on here. So initially, the Trump's position campaign was nothing to do, not even contact with anyone. Now, contact, obviously. Now, substantive in terms of exchanges of information between Manafort and his contacts. And in this indictment, what we see is the campaign was interested in getting that information. Right. So maybe it doesn't say collusion, cooperation, but they clearly wanted to get there.